I spent 7 months writing these arrangements. Charlie is the one that told me the songs he wanted me to do. And I would say either yes or no. And I chose the ones that were more like Americana. We're doing like things like America the Beautiful and a piece by Pat Metheny called This Is Not America, and Lift Every Voice and Sing, and the Battle Hymn of the Republic, and then even Adagio, the Samuel Barber piece from the String Quartet, number 5. And it's all by American composers, but it's all sort of sad music. And if it isn't sad, I make it sound a little bit different than you're used to hearing it. There's some notes in there that are my own notes. Sour notes, mean notes, and out of tune notes, you know. We're just sort of fooling around with the music, not playing it. It's not patriotic, that's what I mean. We're not, it's anti-patriotic. It's complaining about the United States. It's how embarrassed we are and how we are trying to change it.
Thank you. Well, the music always changes. Because of the different musicians, the different improvisation. And in this case, you know, the first record we did was about Vietnam and about Che Guevara being murdered by the CIA. The second recording, called The Ballad of the Fallen, was about Reagan and El Salvador. The next one was about George W. Bush's father. And we did The People United Will Never Be Defeated, and we did the African National Congress anthem. And every record has been done under a Republican administration, but it's all different music. This one's about American composers. We do, well, you'll hear it tonight. I think probably when you're doing, you're involved in the act of creating in any art form, you see yourself differently because the art form forces you to see yourself very humble. And so as a result of that, I try to live up to my, the way I approach music in the other part of my life, you know, which is very, very difficult. Because as long as I've got my bass, I feel fine. When I put down my bass, I'm in trouble. Thank you.
don't think in terms of anything but music. Charlie is the political guy. He has many political ideas, and I translate them into music. I mean, of course, I'm a political person privately, but not publicly.
Ça va?
Yeah,
I'm good. Come here, man.
I am coming here.
Serious.
He's very funny. He makes everybody laugh. He's got a million... Well, this is not very... No. He's a serious political person. He's not funny. He doesn't tell jokes. He's just a real serious guy. He thinks music can change the world.
Yes. Okay.
Why not?
Why not?
Yeah, so funny.
La batterie.
Ouais. Bien. Ça fait 2 ans que je suis au collège. Et au collège de Marseille, voilà. Et puis tout à l'heure, on répète le beat band pour demain.
Tu veux être musicien plus tard?
Batteur professionnel.
Charlie Eden,
tu connais aussi, ouais.
Bien.
Quand?
Il va venir, là. Masterclass.
Je vais venir le voir.
Bon, alors c'est donc Charlie Eden qui va arriver. Je me souviens d'un concert banlieue bleue où j'étais allé à l'aéroport, on a conversé un moment et il me racontait que sa contrebasse ne lui appartenait qu'à moitié parce que l'autre moitié était à sa femme et qu'il était une telle parano qu'il supposait qu'un jour un huissier viendrait et lui couperait une scie de la moitié pour remettre l'autre partie à sa femme. Bon, c'est pas grand chose à voir avec la musique, mais ça dénote, si je puis dire.
I founded the Jazz Studies, and musicians come from all over the world because I talk about something very special, which has nothing to do with jazz. It's about spirituality. It's about creation. It's about spontaneity. It's about that everyone has inside of them, since the beginning of time, the history of the universe. And really what we do when we improvise is we touch these deeper places inside of us. Many jazz studies only talk about the academic. And the academic is just a small part. And the very important thing in improvisational music is to discover your sound. When I play, it's very important to me to bring out the wood, like the tree of the bass. I like to sound like a rainforest.
Monica Black, Michael Rodriguez, Ani Sharon Freeman, Curtis Folks, Joe Daly, Steve Cardenas, Matt Wilson, and Charlie Eden, thank you very much.
Thank you.